So today we're gonna take the time to show you the